guys, so here we are. I'm at the entrance of the diver's tunnel. So it's through the tunnel we go. To the lovely sunshine at the end. So this is the view of Hodge Close from the diver's tunnel. So we're just going to make our way down that ladder. Just make our way along the shore of Hodge Close and into another tunnel. Help! So at the end of the tunnel is a ladder which leads down into an underground cavern full of icy water. In the distance you can see a thin slither of daylight. You can just see the water rippling at the bottom of the ladder there. Now let's throw a stone. Down the ladder we go. Oh, that's quite cold. So the next job is to swim to that thin slither of daylight I can see in front of me. Getting quite cold now. Hey, take a deep breath and under you go. And pop it up in this little pond of water. And that is Hodge Close Duck Dive. Ha. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you on the next challenge. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, please.